shoots bottle springs on his boots like an inverted angel. We've been afraid of this terrible, strange, elusive monster for years. It seems to be superstitious lunacy. But in fact, when things go black, old spring-heeled Jack appears. I hear the sound.
Doubt that it's those clever brats in college, and the Marquis of Waterford denies all knowledge, and the people in the area reek of mass hysteria. But admit you must that it is just enough to scare ya. And you scream when he draws out a handful of claws and a blue breath of fire, then disappears, leaping higher and higher. Relax, for spring-heeled Jack's still there.